Now, ladies, as you know, today's class will be held in Black Mud Swamp. I've sent the other groups ahead. I do hope you're ready. This field exercise is designed to test your natural ability to listen to the always-present voice of nature. Each group must navigate their way through Black Mud Swamp and find the crystal clearing. Once you feel you have sufficiently mastered the uses of light orb, you are free to begin the assignment. By the way, girls, there is a bonus challenge waiting for you in Black Mud Swamp as well. To test out your powers of observation, we've sent out 3 students to hide in an area of the swamp. See if you can find them while you're out there.
Well, if it isn't the princess and her little friends. Oh, Emeril, it's you. For a second, I thought you were just another swamp frog. Stop bickering, you two. What's going on?
We're lost. We'll never find our way out of here.
Oh, stop sniveling, Pia. All we need to do is get back to where we started.
But we don't even know where that is.
Oh, that's simple. Just go...
Wait! This is supposed to be an assignment. If we tell them where to go, they might get better grades than us.
But they're lost.
Bloom, what do you think?
I guess you're right, Stella. This is an assignment. It wouldn't be right. I'm sorry, Pia, but keep looking. I'm sure you'll find the right way.
Can you believe Emeril? What a...
Forget about her. We got an assignment to finish.
Yes, Stella. Don't let Emeril get under your skin. Besides, how can you stay angry here? It's so peaceful.
Well, it is now that she's gone.
Come on, girls. Let's not get distracted.
Thank you.
You spotted me! Nice work!
This baby can go.
Check it out! A red fountain craft! Did any of you recognize the ship?
I only had a quick look, but judging from its shape and its seeming configuration, I would say it is a red fountain craft.
There's no time to waste. Someone might be hurt.
There's no time to waste! I might get to see Prince Sky again!
Don't worry, Bloom. I'll take care of it.
Thank you.
else doing here?
We're in the middle of an assignment, and we saw your ship crash. Are you all right?
We're all safe and sound, thanks. But we've got a bigger problem than a crashed ship. The troll we were transporting has escaped!
A troll!
Don't worry about a thing and get back to your assignment. Let the specialists handle it.
The specialists are coming? When?
What Riven means is you should probably get back to Alfea while we try to recapture the troll.
I don't need you to explain what I mean. I know what I mean. Come on, guys. We've got a troll to catch.
Goodbye, girls.
Now what do we do?
Maybe we should go with the guys and help catch that troll.
What about the assignment?
Trolls are wild beasts. Skye and the others might need our help.
Besides, something strange is going on here. I looked at the fuselage. The explosion was no accident. Someone helped the troll escape.
In that case, we don't have much choice, do we? Let's go find that troll.
I guess you found me. Very impressive.
Thank you.
Wait, before you go any further, I need to tell you about the quietest carnivorous plants. They are silent, indestructible plants that actually hunt for their food. Try not to get too close to them.
Belong to incredibly dangerous, bloodthirsty, man-eating monster plants!
They only eat loudmouths, so you should pipe down.
Everything's okay, little plants. Just relax.
Quick, let's get away from these things.
There are troll prints that seem to have been made quite recently. I think we may be catching up.
Yes, I would estimate that the troll passed this way less than 15 minutes ago. That was very observant, Timmy. How did you know?
We are trained in,
One of our classes at Red Fountain is in wilderness training. Timmy's grades are always near the top of the class.
We should... I think we,
Let's get going before he swallows his tongue.
You found me!